Back on Eyewitness News with word that the New Jersey Attorney General's office is now investigating a police-involved shooting last Thursday in Ventnor. 30-year-old Amir Johnson of Wilkes-Barre was killed. Responding officers from Ventnor and Atlantic City encountered Johnson walking in and out of a marshy area holding a broken glass bottle in his hand. Police say Johnson advanced on them with the bottle and multiple officers then opened fire.